Young Money. Come on. Oh, my bad.
Yeah. Shining hard, go we back up. Rose gold from your neck off. You know your phone is not trying to check us. Papa, it's feel like you Malcolm.
What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay, aka Paid with Jay. What's up, everybody? It's your boy Jay, aka Pate with Jay is Nine, back with another freaking video. So today I have two special guests with me.
Young Money.
Nah, my name is Kobo Clemens.
And over here,
I am Mike Clemens.
And today we are doing. Oh, I ain't even tell y'all what we're doing today.
But you didn't even tell me that we was your parents.
Well, these are my parents, if you ain't already know.
I'm putting this in there.
Anyways, today we are doing who knows their child the best.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. I do.
Okay, we're gonna see.
Mm-hmm. But so let's get into the video. So this is how it's gonna work. I'm gonna ask a question, and first I'm gonna go like this,
and I'm gonna
go
win.
This way.
I'm gonna win.
So like I was saying, I'm gonna go like this or like this. And whoever gets it right, they get it right.
Well, what will we get if we get it right?
A cookie. Yeah. Go.
All right. First question. What time was I born?
I know it.
All right, since you know it. 5, 4.
Tina.
He said what time, not where.
What time?
Alright, let's see if you know.
I don't know. You had me. It hurt.
Okay.
What time was you born?
I don't know.
I thought y'all was gonna know. No, I didn't know what time. It was because 5:51.
The lies you tell.
5:51 a.m. That's my story. 5:51 a.m. I won.
No, you did not win.
The game ain't even over already.
Just go get going. Cause he ain't get that. Alright,
next question. What's my shoe size?
A 9.
That's buys your shit.
All right, so 1 point for my mother.
And 1 point for me.
You did not get that
Nobody
right.
even know that question.
I knew it.
That we gonna look on the birth certificate.
All right.
Yeah. Meatballs or fries?
Fries.
Lately look like meatballs, but I don't know.
It's fries.
Okay.
Thank you. Well, what's it? So it's 1 and 1. Yes. Two of one, baby.
Two of my favorite artists, like R&B wise.
I know.
Your mama
and
Brandy. SZA.
No, I like her, but I wouldn't.
Well, your mama and Brandy then.
Your mother and
not your daddy.
Your mother and your grandmother.
Mother and Brandy.
Ha!
How do I know Brandy?
I knew that, but she said it, so I knew she was gonna win.
Still gonna... What's my favorite TV show?
The Rap Game and the...
It's only one.
It's just one.
It's one.
Oh.
You didn't say and. It's just one.
You watch YouTube. Rapunzel. Not Rapunzel. The Rap Game. I don't know.
Mm-mm. That's So Raven.
No, it's not gonna be That's So Raven.
The Rugrats.
SpongeBob! No, I don't watch SpongeBob like that no more.
Okay.
Well,
what is it?
The Rap Game.
I said that!
Yeah, but I have to let him answer too. Oh, I didn't get what you did.
Okay. So how many I got now?
One.
You're lying. I got two.
Two to two.
No, you got three.
I got three. Come on.
You got one.
Why?
I got two.
What are you doing? Stop it.
I do know. Come on.
All right.
You get the juice bar.
Who's my celebrity crush?
Oh, that's easy.
That is easy. You know I'm bad with names.
Who is it?
You know her. Give me a second.
I am gonna give you a second.
She played in what's her name?
What she look like?
She brown skin.
Yes.
Pretty. She sings too.
Yeah, that's why.
You got 5 seconds, boo. Four, three, two and a half.
Yeah, two and a quarter.
Mm-hmm.
Zero.
Kiki Palmer.
Yes, yes.
Kiki Palmer is her name.
I knew it.
But you had to say the name.
God, you have to be cheating.
That's not cheating. That's not a game.
If you know, you know. So, you know.
Okay, you can get a half a point for you. I get a whole point. Go on.
You don't know this one. I'm going to be mad at you. Okay. It's my birthday.
Oh, that's easy. February 26th.
I was about to say.
2000.
All right.
Woo! No, you don't got to ask her.
Praise God.
All right. I was there. Sleep right next to the bed.
Sure enough.
What's my favorite animal?
Oh, that's easy, a dog.
Your father!
Y'all can jerk.
I don't have a favorite animal.
Why would you ask the question
to see if y'all knew that I didn't have a favorite animal?
Okay.
Well, then I should get that point because I was like, I didn't know you like animals.
No.
Name one of my bad habits.
Oh, that's easy. I forgot.
One of his bad habits is he makes a lot of excuses. To me, excuses.
Yeah, that's a bad one. And we both got a point.
High five.
No. What did you say?
What did you say?
You be lying sometime like your father, but
yeah, I get that from this man right here.
No, I don't. I do not lie.
You're lying right now.
What's the next one?
What college did I want to attend?
I don't know the answer to that. You got this.
I know. I forgot the name.
Then you don't know.
Nah, it's in North
VCU.
Carolina.
VCU.
Yes.
North Carolina.
If you watch my first.
I know. It's VCU. Oh, you know how. Boy.
Shaking my head. What's my favorite restaurant?
Wendy.
Nope.
Restaurant.
Like Buffalo Wild Wing.
Wait, what's the points now?
I'm winning.
I got 10.
A, you're a lot. Then you go with the lion. Then you go with the lion.
I'm gonna say you got 15, see?
There you go. We know I'm in the lead.
You're in the lead by like one because you've been losing lately.
Whatever. I think she's winning. Liar.
But she's winning. She's up by one.
Liar, your beard gonna catch on fire.
That's a good one. I'm gonna start using that now. What's the last question?
Okay, last one, I got it.
Last question, you sure?
I got it, what is it?
What's my favorite thing to do? There's two.
Oh,
two.
Easy, sleep.
Two. Lay down and watch YouTube.
So she got one, I got one.
What's yours?
I said sleep.
And
favorite two?
But
you know, sleep is different from laying down.
Yeah.
So I said lay down and watch YouTube.
What you got?
You know, you said sleep. That's what you
laying
said.
Laying down. You said, and.
Now he gonna.
There's
being
so
on your phone.
Okay, if you gonna say that, say something specific. Like, what do I do on my phone?
Text.
No. I was on the phone. You could at least said look online and shop and stuff. Something.
Well, yeah, that. Well, I meant all of that.
He is a shopaholic.
Yeah,
I get it from you.
You do.
You sure?
Okay.
Y'all tell me who won.
Y'all see he's a lie.
Well, it's obvious.
Being on fire.
We know she was in the lead, but don't nobody know the point. So if y'all was keeping up with the points, let me know.
Young money.
Let me know.
Young money.
So this is the end. I hope y'all like this. This is the end, everybody. I hope you all enjoyed this video with my parents.
The best parents in the world.
Make sure you like this video, subscribe to my channel, and let me know down below who won.
Underscores and overscores.
Make sure you follow me on Instagram. That's Paid with J's, and add me on Snapchat. That's AYOJAYYE. I'm going to see y'all in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.
See y'all.